Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I'm all decked up today, wearing so much of jewelry here, here, and here. Where you? In today's video, I'm going to discuss amazing ways to store your jewelry. If you know me well, if you have seen my shopping videos, you know very well that I love to hoard jewelry and I buy them from all places possible, branded, non-branded, street, stores, everywhere. If I like a piece, I just grab it without thinking twice. So I have a problem for storage. How do I solve that problem? With all these jewelry storing hacks which I'm going to share with you today based on my experience, based on what I do with my jewelry. So without further talking, let's get started. So if you are a working woman or a woman who's always on the go, always in hurry, always taking care of her child and has very, very less time to get ready, so this is going to be very helpful for you guys. This one is a jewelry storage hanger which you find on Amazon, and I have grabbed it from Amazon and I've also shown it in my Amazon Finds 2 video. Do watch it, I'm going to link it here so that you can watch it, what all I have shopped from Amazon and what are amazing things. So, and this one I have grabbed from Calcutta's local market, Bada Bazaar. And this all I have stored here. I have stored my golden earrings, my silver earrings, my colorful earrings, my choker, and also my mobile cover when I want to change it in a hurry. And I save it in the left side of my wardrobe. When I open the door, this is hanging on the left side. And it is very easy to get ready with so much of everyday jewelry by my side. So if you follow me on Instagram, you must have seen this box. This is a mithai ka dabba and I do not even leave this to store my jewelry. So what is so handy about it, if you receive any mithai ka dabba which comes with those laddus and those nuts, you can just take that and save your jewelry in all these racks. You can see here, you can keep your rings or your earrings, the small ones. Next up is this. This I had got free as my friend who used to work for a medical company, and this is a three-storied drawer system like this, so you can keep anything, but I keep my necklaces all organized as per color. Maybe you can save silver, golden, colorful like that. So this is very handy dandy. You can save it inside your almira or you can also keep it outside anywhere you feel convenient, and this can store a lot of jewelry and that too in a very organized manner. Also use this for makeup. This is a great makeup storage tool. You can also find it on Amazon. I'm going to link it below. Next up, I'm going to show you a local stuff which I have got from the beach of Digha. This one, if you are living in Calcutta, if you have been to Digha, you must have seen this kind of a thing. And this is a storage box basically. You can keep your bangles or I keep all my American diamond stuff here inside packets like this. Next is this box. Ab is box ke andar maine aise rings rakhe hain and these kind of earrings, and this is two storied. So aap upar wale mein kuch aur rakh sakte ho aur niche wale mein kuch aur. Next up, also I've got this chocolate box which, so what I did, I saved it all kind of earrings which I would love to wear for a party, and when I'm in a hurry, this thing really works very well. Aur bahut acche se sab kuch organized dikhta hai isme, and it is very helpful for me to pick and choose whichever I want to. Aap ise kabhi bahar mat rakhna kyunki isme dhool jam jati hai. All open, so keep it inside the almira so that there's no dust formation over there and your jewelry is safe and sound. Next up is a very, very innovative piece and I am totally in love with this. Ta-da! This is a straw mat. This is actually my friend's. When she was moving to States, she had given this to me. And this is really handy for all the jhumkas you want to store. So these are very handy when you open the almira. This is lying there and you know what to do. Just have to take it out and get ready like this. If you have seen my Garyahat haul video, over there I had showed a couple of nose rings. So where to keep those nose rings? I keep all my nose rings in a small chotu magnetic box. You can also use these kind of dabba. You can also find it in local stores, I think. So the smallest one I use for keeping my nose pins. Now comes time for the bangles. Shagun ke coins aate the isme hamare gharon mein jab shaadiyan hoti hai. To maine usko use kiya hai apni chudiyan rakhne ke liye. Next comes all the mang tikas. Pencil box for the rescue. So mang tikas have to be kept straight or your piles have to be kept straight. So for that, So you must have seen Supari Dani or Supari Ka Dabba, where you have those four compartments, and I have kept all the heavy jhumkas inside this as per color, golden, silver, and I have segregated it and I have kept it nicely packed in those polythene bags, and I have stored it inside, and it stays nice and put inside this. And just grab this box and I'm good to go. Next comes this box. This is a nice and sturdy wooden box which I had found in a gift shop, and I totally loved it for keeping all my knick-knack, colorful, trendy jewelry which I do not wear on a daily basis. So this goes inside my Almira's drawer, and when I have all the time in the world to get ready, I take out this box and I then choose my jewelry, which one should I wear that day, and like, you know, cutesy stuff like this, dainty pieces which are also very dressy at the same time. So I keep it all in this box. Next is this box. This I had got from Yusuf. So this is an amazing storage box, guys. Inside it, you can't even imagine how much I have stacked in. Just have a look. Stored very nicely. I keep my jewelry like a boss. I love jewelry, so I keep it very nicely, neatly wrapped in these packets. And they are inside this, well organized. This is basically a junky box. All my junk jewelry is inside this. Not that the other ones were not junk, but all of them, most of them is inside here, and there's a huge bunch of it because I do not have obsession for gold and silver jewelry like most of the girls. I just want to buy more and more and more jewelry because I love jewelry. I had also made this DIY box for storing jewelry a while ago, I mean quite a while ago, and I did not have the courage to show because the presentation was not good according to me. Basically, this was some random dabba which was lying there at my place, and I decorated it very well with these sparkles and all, and I had kept like compartments for rings and earrings and for some chains. So this is also there. Since I made it, I wanted to just include it in this video. And last but not the least, the most helpful out of all these I've shown you, without which the hanger ones would not be of any use, the steel hooks inside my Almira. I'm going to show you once I open my Almira, and you will see that how helpful that is. You get a pack of 6, you get a pack of 10 of these, which has a double side tape at the back of it, and when you stick it to the Almira, it sticks there. But you have to keep in mind, you do not have to put a lot of weight on that so that it falls off, and your jewelry is also haywire everywhere on the floor. It's going to be really, really helpful for hanging in all your necklaces, for hanging in all your hairbands, for hanging in these kind of Amazon hangers, and for a lot more creativity is required, so you can hang and keep a lot of jewelry. So guys, that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you find it helpful. And agar aapko ek bhi kuch cheez isme help kari ho, to please jaakar mera channel abhi ke abhi subscribe karo and share this video with your friends, because sharing is caring. And I'm going to see you next time in my new video. Till then, follow me on Instagram to know more about me and watch my other videos. Take care. Love you all. Bye.